Hey, he got a Rolex from Tori with Louis.
Yeah, did you a Rolex?
I did not give you a Rolex. He came over, his assistant came over and gave me a Rolex, like a $10,000 Rolex, and it's in great, but I have little wrist.
Me too.
And I have, no, you have thick wrist.
Cut that. No, I don't.
Dude,
dog, we both have tiny wrists.
Get off me, Bobby. Stop. Stop touching me.
Mike, what's happening?
Wait, look.
He's touching you.
So that's, I'll just do it on this, right?
Yours is twice as big as
mine. No, so see that?
Oh, yes.
That's it. Now look at mine. Ready?
So, yeah, yes. Good, dude. No. Look at our fucking wrist. You're trying to play your wrist. It's the same size. Yeah, this is insane.
His wrist and his bicep are the same size.
We can measure this. Get a tape.
You know I have muscle watch.
Someone get a tape.
Yeah, I know you don't. You got fucking weird mummy arms.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Dan.
You got mummy arms and dummy brains.
Lewis, give me my watch.
Oh. There's something you need to do. Let's go on.
Give me my watch.
Here
you are. I'm not Ralph Brandon.
You're stepping on the moon.
I got news for you.
This will get serious soon.
Dual wielding watch Lewis is pretty badass.
I tried to do Lewis's magic with his assault pepper shake and magic trick that he does.
Yeah.
And I hurt my hand.
Wait, how?
Because I just think the salt up there went first. And I just hit it. You don't spin on you, does it?
We have a serious interest in
It's like the weirdest thing. I feel like I'm being gassed. It's like the craziest thing. Where
you think you have a bigger wrist than...
Smaller by like half.
No, we have the same size wrist.
He has a very small wrist.
That's like crazy.
Yeah, he has a little girl wrist.
You're also doing like fifth grade tricks where you're like, look at it's this to here, and then you're squeezing it way up right here.
That's science.
It's like OJ.
What was that?
You remember McDonald's joke I just saw? Was when they were talking about that calf, and he shows the calf, and Norman Donald goes, and then OJ Simpson went, whoa, be careful with that. That's my lucky seven calf.
So you think the fans would give you...
Wow.
What the fuck?
No, I said at this point I've talked about Rolexes for so long that you'd think a fan would have given me one already.
That is, and I said before the show, in that exact moment it showed me that you have pirate brain.
Yeah.
You just go, I like that. Give it to me.
I'm just saying, Bobby, you got like fucking five Rolexes, dude. Every time I enjoy them, and I feel like I've dropped enough hints. You can just be like, hey, keep that, dude. That's a friend.
Yeah, but that one's not, it doesn't look good.
Do you ever worry your son's going to grow up and have a drugs problem and hawk your Rolex?
No.
Okay. Just want to check the
week. I hooked you up with my person in Florida. You all said they had your watch ready to go.
No, they didn't.
Yeah, they do. They got it.
Don't want to fucking hear about Rolex.
You should buy Joe's. He'll sell it to you.
12 grand.
No, wait.
Reassess. 15.
No. Why not?
It's engraved. It fucking says to Joe List.
Yeah, but from
Love Louie.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
It says to Joe, thanks for watching.
Really? It's funny.
It's a pun. Well, I meant like a masturbation.
Yeah, let's watch him jerk off.
Joe, okay. Well, it's a pun also.
I enjoyed it. He didn't show it on my face.
But he didn't do that.
This is just in case you're back up to you. Louie wants to watch that. He told you to never tell anybody what he's saying.
It's a gold.
It's gold.
Gold.
It's gold. Is that good?
Do you actually have an appraisal?
How do you know it's $10,000?
I don't know. I'm guessing.
It's probably more.
Gold? If it's all gold?
God, I hope Louie gave you a fake watch.
No.
He gave everything.
He's the best comedian of all time,
he did. Yeah, I was on tour with him the right after that. And he gave everybody...
Well, people buying Rolexes.
Everybody wants
Sagalo Potbelly.
Everybody on the tour...
Okay. What is your shoe right here?
I didn't get one.
Really?
No, he's the one before me that all got Rolexes. The one after Gallo Gods.
What did you get?
We had money for the tour.
We had a private jet with a little waitress lady with a hat.
Was that? That was before.
Yeah,
the Trump war times.
That was back in the day when they had a lot of freedom
and a lot of locked doors. that fucking stewardess, she saw some things.
Flight attendant, what are you doing?
Come on, dude.
Stop.
You sexist girl.
Stop. Have you ever been on a private jet?
Yeah, dude.
Where would you go?
Fucking JetBlue. Did you just associate this person you did with the name Jet?
Yeah,
word associated just yeah, okay. JetBlue.
I would be 5 hours. They have a party. They have
their own testosterone.
Yeah, and he has a $500 million in the bank.
Yeah, you're right.
I'll do 17 hours.
Joe Rogan's got that fucking, he's got that Squid Game ball in the middle. So Australia
wasn't always $500 million, guys. It started off somewhere. You guys are very small-minded.
So we're getting a Lewis speech 15 minutes into the episode.
Yeah, Gary V. What are you going to tell us? The hustle more?
Gary V.
Business.
You gotta work hard. Why is my own camera? What's going on?
I know,
but Joe's just, he's making jokes.
And you somehow not have an underbite, it's bugging me. I mean, yikes.
I mean, Christ all fucking,
what do you mean? You're like a fax machine? Christ, dude, that sucks. You find these fucking water out.
That song, but it was, I think we were all in awe. We were like, wow, that's really good.
No.
You're hot tonight.
Give me that fucking
Joe dick. Has a terrible posture.
Where's Joe?
Can we make it clear that there's two Joes?
He's Papa Joe. This is King Joe. This is, you're not Joe.
That's autistic Joe.
Is it? Are you autistic?
All three of them are.
36 times 36.
Dude, they're all one guy.
I think Natalie is too.
Yeah.
Dude, if they all just morphed into one fucking...
They do, like, stations.
Yeah. You know what they would look like? They look like a giant version of Joe's baby.
They just make Mike Suarez.
Which one is Natalie? Natalie's the girl with the vagina.
The girl?
Yeah, you can hear it.
I have not seen any evidence that there's a vagina. Let's see.
Open her legs and you'll hear it.
My watch just shot out of it.
She's a non-binary.
Oh. What the fuck is that?
It's a book.
Right, back to our side. Thank you. It's not easy. We're past my bedtime right now.
I mean, I would touch you or else I'd get you sick.
I appreciate you staying away from me
forever. Aren't you a little happy that you got out of the house? You got to hang with your friends a little bit?
Well, I've been getting out of the house. I'm not like one of these,
but it's not this late at night.
Yeah, but
how's your glasses?
You're out tonight, Joe.
It's not late.
I know, but I go to bed early.
Yeah, but your wife is home with the baby.
Yes.
I'm in bed every night by 10:30. Every night.
That's a lot.
Okay. I swear to God.
With you and your dame, and you're talking about watching a movie when you get home.
No, because I'll wake up. You're like The Rock. You lie. The Rock says he wakes up at 4 a.m.
Yeah, him and Mark Wahlberg.
And he does it. Mark Wahlberg says, how many times are you
I'll text my girlfriend right now and I'll say, what time would Sam in bed every night? And it's actually, we'll see what she says.
I think it's crazy. You're full of shit.
Okay.
He literally, we're in the car. He's like, babe, let's watch a horror movie when I get home at 1 a.m.
I have to back.
I'm going to bed every night.
Is this a phone call?
Yeah, are you talking?
You text? I'm
talking. Why? Yeah, he just got old in front of me.
Why text?
What are you, my mom?
What are you,
my mom on the couch? This is Lewis on his phone. His flashlight's on. He's like, so we'll be there on Wednesday. My mom talks to text. Talk to text. Jesus Christ, I can't talk.
It's late. It's 10:30.
She doesn't warn me, so my mom will just be sitting on the couch, and she'll be like, that sounds lovely. And you're like, you really possessed it.
That's a great thing. I'm going to do it as a bit.
I'm going to.
That's awesome.
Erase this from the podcast.
Why? Nobody's going to steal it.
Yeah, that. It comes out in 3 hours.
It's a rolling start, dude.
We actually have to go back in time to put this one in the
house today. That'd be fun.
How do you like being a dad?
Oh, it's wonderful.
See, do you love it?
Yeah, it's great. It's nice.
Let's talk about that. More talk about, do you think your kids are going to be into tits or ass? No.
I'm not a tits guy. I don't get ass. It's where the toilet seat goes and the butthole there.
I mean, I love ass.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
I like
even a fucking ass. Listen, I love both, but like a great ass is a
great ass.
We're both doing Al Pacino, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, you just have a speak with.
Great.
I can't do it.
Wow. What was that going
to do? I can do it, Eddie.
Yeah.
She's got a great ass.
There it is. One take, Bobby.
That's
actually way better.
That's actually really good.
Yeah.
That's really surprising.
Wait, Lewis is exhausted.
I would love to eat more tits. More than tits than
ass. Natalie, when you eat a woman's vagina, because Natalie goes both ways, by the way.
Shout out.
And then, dude, when you eat a woman's vagina,
little surf and turf.
Yeah, Krista McNichol, when you eat that.
That's great.
She was a hot chick in the 80s.
Yeah. Do you go, we take a dip in the chocolate river, if you know what I mean? Suck butt?
Why doesn't it have shit in it?
Oh,
yeah. Can we just have a regular cleaner?
I don't know. Yeah, why do some tires have mud on them?
Because they went off-road, and you don't have to.
My car went off like that back in the high area the other day, and I fucking just peeled a fucking wet, like a boot roll-up.
Yeah,
I peeled a wet fucking clothes off, and I ate it.
Yeah, your girlfriend,
a sweaty ass.
Your girlfriend and my wife's flat ass are two different things.
Wait, and she just came over here, like, let me eat butt?
Yeah.
And then you did?
I did. I ate her fucking sweat.
Was it metallic? Just to like
pennies?
It's like a square battery.
Like a fish, just for a change.
Butthole?
Butthole.
Ah, yeah, you
lift the asshole. Lewis,
you
gotta
go in. What?
You'll suck inside the asshole?
Why did you not finish the sentence?
I will get like Christopher Walken. Dude, I...
In her asshole. And then I found a Rolex. A fan
left. It's an uncomfortable piece of metal. You know what I'm saying?
I ate it and it tasted like mustard and a pretzel.
Are you melting down there for a second?
And then I fell apart.
I thought we had the chest on you there for a quick second.
Bobby, you don't need ass?
I do need ass, but I have to have passion.
These were Generation X.
Like, I can't need ass like my wife. I know my wife, but if I don't know her, then I feel like it was passion.
Bobby was old enough during the AIDS scare that he doesn't need
passion. Dude, I ate fucking AIDS ass. You know what
I mean?
I made all the fucking...
Is that
all the ass and pussy now is clean because of guys like me.
Oh, great.
I'm looking it off.
So saluting is how it works.
I think it's. I licked all the AIDS and fucking herbs off my pussies in the 80s and 90s.
You licked herbs?
I licked it off.
You don't boil toast, that's right.
His immune system sucks. Look at his teeth.
It's true, by the way. But I don't have herpes, and I think it's just because I'm a strong man.
Stop.
You're a dork, dude. You get there and fucking beta. It might be sitting over your body.
No, because you fuck less than you
prefer. Are you out of your mind?
I'm in my mind.
Do you think Lewis is like the girl from American Beauty?
How many girls do you fucking
bring along about all this sex?
Yeah, Lewis fucks one girl at a time.
So what do you do?
What did you do? Side. Yeah,
what did you do?
What
did you do? Side.
You know, I have another lady that's nice to me.
Yeah, dude, I got side
gambling. Dude, I got plenty of side cheese, dude.
Yeah,
I got some, you know.
You've been with three girls your whole life.
No, that's incorrect.
How many girls?
Double digits, bro.
How many girls have you been?
40.
I looked at good money.
No, one girl. She was in apartment 4D.
4D?
Lewis? Bobby?
Yeah.
Lewis a little bit of a cock smell.
Who, Joe?
I have drink. And herpes at the same time.
Yeah, I
fuck. You fuck ugly fat chick from the Hampshire.
Yeah, nasty. You can get that from fucking one nasty thing.
Yeah.
I fucked a lot of women. 40. And I've been in relationships about 17 years that I've been alive. I didn't start fucking until I was 28, so that's a lot.
Wait, you were doing sex till you were 28?
Yeah, look at that face.
Yo,
it's a dude. I was like, I knew you at 20.
Yeah, you know, remember I showed my dick to that one girl and I walked home?
Yep.
She was nice.
Joe's got a nice piece. I've seen it a lot.
I've seen Joe. Joe came out of my hotel room in Montreal. A wreck.
Yeah. Every time Joe calls me a face.
Half a wreck. He was half a wreck. He was in the shower for a long time. He was trying to get it hard. And then he comes out and he goes, it's too hard to get your dick hard to be funny.
It was half mass for BLM.
Every time he calls me a face, I'm going to dick it out. And then he slowly pants down to his nice fucking right.
Yeah, it's a good bit.
Yeah, well, it's DeRose's bit first.
So what is it?
Kind of
you stole it?
That's everyone's bit. What are you talking about?
I've never done it.
I don't think DeRose
is. You have a little fucking sad pointer bit.
I have a nice one.
No, you don't.
What are you talking about?
I've
never seen it.
Let me see it.
It's a grow.
You got a check out?
No. I'll get one for you. You want one?
I love one.
I'll show you one next time. I'll show you my cock in a photo.
I got a picture like that.
And yeah, I got a picture.
Everyone's seen your penis.
Everybody's
seen your multicolored
penis. Yeah, your fucking Italian chocolate pork dick.
One time Lewis showed me a very funny video. He got size removed from his eye.
Ooh.
And it was surgery. And after he got surgery, he was getting his dick sucked, and he filmed it. And the girl's blowing him. And I'm like, Lewis, why are you showing me this? And then he slowly pans up. And he's got sunglasses on and blood running down from the surgery. Blood coming from under the sunglasses. And he's got his dick sucked. This is a very funny video.
Shout out to Kathy.
I don't know what I was going to say.
Was it Kathy?
Oh no, it's a long play. Oops. I thought I was doing a time lapse. Well, enjoy this 20 minute ASMR video where I'm penciling Spider-Man quietly. Sorry, guys. Oh well, like and subscribe.